will be developed more in my dissertation from a middle chapter in my dissertation. So what I'm trying to do in this paper for today is blend a little bit of some of the theoretical context that comes in early, like in chapter 1 and chapter 2. So that's a little bit of a hodgepodge. I start with a quote from John Dewey, American philosopher, from his book, The Public and Its Problems. Dewey says, artists have always been the real purveyors of the new, for it is not the outward happening in itself which is new, but the kindling by it of emotion, perception, and appreciation. Early in the second section of her 1983 book, Salvador, Joan Didion reproduces an excerpt of a 1982 speech given by Ronald Reagan before both houses of British Parliament. In his speech, Reagan equates that year's elections in El Salvador with the grand march toward freedom exemplified in the exodus from Egypt, the stand at Thermopylae, the revolt of Spartacus, the storming of the Bastille, and the Warsaw Uprising in World War II. Didion ends the quote with Reagan proclaiming, "On election day, the people of El Salvador, an unprecedented number of them, braved ambush and gunfire, trudging miles to vote for freedom."